We're back on Dantooine. No, this is not Dantooine. Where the hell are we? Tatooine. That's right. Right? Yeah, Tatooine. I'm not sure what we're doing. Let's just go look around. Captain. I ain't no captain. I'm a Jedi. What?
Great.
Whatever. Let's talk to this dude. Blah blah blah. What you got? Life support pack. Those would probably be helpful. Mm-hmm. Hmm. Nothing really. What was it? Poison. Huh. Alright, let's just keep moving here to Anchorhead. Let's beget it. Oh.
Yes?
Person here's got to level up. How'd you get red? Giant Knight Robe. That's pretty cool. Let's level her up. What cause? Awareness, of course. And treat injury. Might as well just keep going with what she has. We'll keep her with one lightsaber. She'll need that, too. Definitely gonna need that. Oh wow, she's got a lot of level ups to do here. Strength. Melee damage. Gonna want that. Ooh. What other powers should we give her? Oh my god. Holy crap. Kinda getting annoying. Let's give her... Sure. She got a blue one?
Yes.
What I got here? Blue and green. Alright, let's keep moving. Can't go in any of these buildings. Oh. Nah, I talked to Miner. Hunting. Sup?
Will you help me? I have nothing. Nothing left.
What? I need a reward.
Oh, thank you. I don't have anywhere else to turn. If you're down and out on Tatooine, your own. My husband was a hunter, killed out on the dunes. This raid plate is all I have left. Please, will you buy it? I don't need a handout. I just can't sell it to Faza without a license. Please, I'm worried about having it. They're so rare.
Wouldn't be able to sell it.
We spent everything on my husband's hunting gear. We hoped that the sport...
Well, that sucks.
We hoped. Whoever killed him took everything. All I have left is this desert raid plate. We thought we were so lucky when he brought it home. If I could sell it, the kids and I could get out of here. Maybe buy Pest Coruscant? I don't know. Will you buy it? I can't sell it myself. They're worth more than 500 credits.
I could take it and sell it for you. I think I'll just take it from you.
I don't know. How could I be sure you would come back? Are you sure you can't buy it? Please.
What the hell is it? I don't know what the hell this thing is. If I buy it, then I'm stuck with the piece of crap.
I'm sorry, but I can't take that chance. Are you sure?
Man.
You will? Oh, thank you so much. Please, I know it's worth at least 500 credits.
Man. Can I persuade you to go cheaper?
700 credits. Oh, thank you. It is more than...
Since I'm a good guy.
...is how we Jedi should always act. With honor.
Thank you for helping me.
Quiet.
It may not seem like such a great thing to you, but you are making a difference. For whatever it means, may the Force be with you. You saved us.
You're welcome. Now what do I do with this plate thing? Oh, it's this... Was it, what the hell is it called? It started with a W, didn't it? No, it didn't. There it is. Plate. I guarantee you it will not sell for much. I know I gotta go in here and get some hunting license things so I can go out past the gate. I remember that part. Sup? We can play Oh, hello. Come on, man. Nothing out of the ordinary, eh? Okay, I don't care about this stuff. I'm not reading it. Where do I get the license?
What can I do for you?
Life send you. Ooh.
Who put you up to this, my wife? I meant what I said about having no credits. Who knows the planet? I don't know. I guess the Sand People.
Sand People.
I run them when I see them.
I'll go knock on their door and ask them then.
Sure. My blood. They almost got... Where they got weapons to...
What am I doing here?
Good hunt.
Where the heck do I get a... the hunting license? Who's this dude?
Ciao, Maso. Gino Molirani. Chiwi Aita ka chong chi cha chiwa.
Kazakh.
Baba Hassan.
Okay. Wrong place. definitely the wrong place. This must be where I gotta go. Yep. I gotta get a hunting license. Oh boy, here we go. Okay then.
Can I help you? These are the offices of the Zirka Corp. If this is about employment, I'm afraid all regular mining positions are full.
And before I don't
you
care.
Ask, we are also no longer selling hunting licenses. As I said, we are no longer selling them. There are too many people cavorting about outside the walls as it is. We use them to ensure that only people judged fit by Zirka Corporation are allowed outside the city. We don't allow...
Well, that is bull.
Legal concerns. Zirka Corporation takes no responsibility for them.
Maybe you should.
No one leaves the city without a Zirka hunting license. Well, normally we charge 200 credits, but I could make an exception if you agreed to perform a task for us. It's similar to hunting. The sand people are becoming a problem. They destroy our sand crawlers, and it's as if their chieftain is...
All right, I already know what you want me to do.
I'll give you a hunting license now and pay a bounty for each stick later. Excellent. Now, just so we understand, here's your license. You might
thank you. One.
Very well. I assume that by out of the ordinary, you're referring to the destruction of I'm afraid.
Oh no.
If you're looking for local events, I can't be more.
Looking for a stir map.
Well,
if I had to talk to someone, Oh boy. Let's talk with her.
How can I help? I do. How did you know?
Mm-hmm.
You are easily the vainest, most arrogant man I have ever met. Besides, I know you can't be serious, since I was purposefully not staring in your direction. I am a Jedi, remember? I have far too much mental discipline to
sure.
inside my mind with such obvious physical clues. My thoughts remain hidden, including whatever my feelings are for you. Whatever I think about you. Why must you be so impossibly infuriating? You know very well what I am really talking about. I am referring to the bond between us, the one the Jedi Council spoke of. Our connection allows us glimpses into each other's mind. We can feel some of what the other feels, and what I feel within you troubles me. A Padawan must receive considerable training. They must learn to control their emotions and darker impulses.
Blah, blah, blah.
Often it takes years before using the Force can be considered safe. The fact that you are so strong in the Force and have had such relatively little training could have terrible consequences.
Really?
For you and for everyone around you.
I really don't care.
I don't think there's much you can do. If things were different, I would recommend several years of training under one. Thankfully, you've exhibited a degree of...
Alright, taking up too much time here, Bastila. Why are you getting so upset?
I'm sorry if I come across as harsh, but I am concerned. For you, our destinies are intertwined. I believe you truly mean what you say, for now. But sometimes it is not so easy to keep such promises. Your power could be a gift or a curse. I only hope I have the wisdom to help you through the dark times. But for now, we should return to our mission.
True, true, true. This guy got anything for me? We can buy stuff. Let's go waste more money. Wow. All useless stuff. Turn around. Let's get out of here, boys. Oh, anchorhead, there we go. What are you talking about? Very interesting. Is there money involved? Tearing up the desert. Communication. Alright. Let's go get us a droid. Whatever. Come on, let's get going. Alright. You guys look out of the ordinary. Oh. Oh my god.
How may I be of assistance to you?
What do you have?
What is it you would like to speak to me about?
Nothing really.
How I came to be a Jedi? Well, it goes back a number of years.
I don't really want to listen to all this crap.
Kind elves, but we had heard of them. Champions of truth.
Oh, man.
Easy for a child to be. Yes. Yes, I did. When I saw a Jedi for the first time.
Wow.
They were quite strict from that moment on.
Are you done yet?
As soon as I was able. I left my work.
You guys want to read any of this stuff, just pause the video, eh?
Them, although, perhaps I was not entirely. But thanks to you, I have been read. Come, there is much we should...
Good. Very good. Smart choice. Oh, hey, here we go.
Lord Malak was most displeased when he learned...
Oh, you guys look evil.
Alive. He has promised a great reward to whoever destroys you.
Destroys me? Let's get it. There we go. Can you stop holding your head? What you got? Crystal red and short lightsaber. Can't move. There we go. Let's see, I know these guys got remains. He's got a yellow crystal. Data pad. What's in here? Swoop bridge. Okay, I'm not doing that stuff. Anything out here for me? You'll find this is droid. Got here. Cantina, no thanks. Ain't here to play Pazek. Here's our door. This guy looks like he's got something to say, but nope. He's just got a same old name as everybody else. Miners. Oh, where the heck am I going? Is this droid shop? Here we go. Let's go get him. I think that red guy looks familiar.
Greeting. Hello to you, prospective purchaser. I am referred to as HK-47, a fully functional Sci-Tech Corporation droid skilled in both combat and protocol functions. Query. Would you be so kind as to purchase this model from Yukalaka? It would serve my purposes to be removed from his ownership.
Mm-hmm.
Refusal. It is not desirable for me to reveal
refusal options
while still in the possession of Yukalaka, prospective purchaser. It is sufficient to say that I am a fully capable translator and cultural analyst, and I am also proficient in personal combat. Explanation. I have recently fitted with a restraining bolt, if you must know. With it in place, access to much of my memory core is restricted. Not to mention that the fool Ithorian might raise his asking price if he knew more, or make inquiries into my history. Neither outcome is beneficial to me.
Mm-hmm.
Statement. The fool Ithorian has decided I am to be an expensive purchase.
Expensive.
He does this out of greed and not out of knowledge of my true capabilities. Advisement. I have observed him. He is a coward and will be responsive to aggressive bargaining.
Oh, man.
Only to be purchased and away from ill treatment.
So it's like pay the asking price.
I have no desire to be subtle.
Or the dark path.
Well, of course I shall be quite pleasant to you should you purchase me, please.
Alright, well, I'm going to save her right here just in case. I'm trying to be a good light side Jedi person. Don't want to really... Okay. Let's try not to be bad. HK-47, yep. How much?
And if the unit proves even more uncooperative once we purchase it.
Stock price. 5,000, not a chance. Perhaps I can convince you. Go with 4,000. Drop the price or I'll see you dead. I don't know what to do here, guys. I think I'm just gonna try different things here. Yeah.
And if the unit
don't know much about it, blah blah blah. I want to get it cheaper than that.
It troubles me to see you behaving.
Oh boy. Okay. Alright, let's try a different approach. Yep, already heard all this stuff.
And if the unit proves it.
No chance. Desperate to sell. Lower, yes. Hey, look at that. I got lower than 4. Ah, you were desperate to sell there, buddy. There we go. Whatever. Didn't get dark side points. Higher than them in the light side.
Statement. I see you have purchased me, master.
Yes, I have.
Satisfactory arrangement. My restraining bolt will be deactivated when you take possession of me. Am I to accompany you now?
Kill some.
Statement. I will enter into your service now, master. I am certain.
Take this droid with me. Okay, sorry. I gotta take this droid. Alright, let's go. Alright. Once we load back up here. And we're in. Alright, guys. Come on, get over here. That's gonna wrap up the episode. Hope you enjoyed the video. Drop a like you enjoy. Subscribe for more. We got HK-47. There's only one more party member to get. We'll get him later on. Hope you enjoyed. Catch you on the next episode. And peace out, everybody.